In an interview with This Newsroom, member of opposition and Medang MP, Brian Kramer, said ironically, when these luxury sedans arrived in the country last week, thousands of teachers received unexplained pay cuts in the same fortnight. Kramer alleged that the vehicles were procured by a Sri Lankan company called Ideal Choice on behalf of the government.
So these vehicles, I obtained an invoice, even though when the minister was questioned regarding the purchase of the vehicle, he failed to refused to disclose any details of how much his vehicles cost.
Kramer held up the Ideal Choice Limited pro forma invoice with a total cost of US$6.3 million in payment, which is equivalent to 21 million kina.
This invoice is very clear. The name is Christopher Hawkins, Apex CEO. So that means we paid for them. Now, these vehicles were flown into PNG. Most Papua New Guineans cannot even afford a ticket to fly to visit their family or to go home. These vehicles were flown halfway across the world at a cost of 4 million kina.
Kramer queried why the government would purchase these Italian vehicles through a third party from Sri Lanka, as both these countries are not APEC members. In response to Kramer's statements, Prime Minister Peter O'Neill said the third party were authorized agents for Maserati in the region. PM O'Neill said you cannot buy from anyone but authorized dealers, and the same principle applies to other cars like Mercedes or Range Rover. Carmela Guare, TV1 News.